Today's time is stage number 9 of the Tour de France. We're a quick step. And today's stage is... I'm not sure if we can gain much time. Can we? I mean, we can possibly escape a little bit on the category 1 climb. Maybe make it favorites only. But then it probably is going to come out down to a sprint, I believe. So, yeah. I mean, we'll see. But I'm not expecting more than like 10 seconds, if that is even the case. So, yeah. But Cavagna's going to go into a breakaway again. And other than that, I'm not entirely sure what's going to happen. So.
Hello and welcome to all. The riders will come up against two major difficulties on this stage. The Urser Sude Seagulls of Col, and then the Col de Marie Blanc.
Okay.
High percentage ascents that will excite the pure climbers.
There's final attacks. Boom. Lovely. Don't guarantee victory. Or not. Why are you going this far behind if I told you to follow attacks, bro? What's up with that? What are you doing? What are you actually doing? I'm telling you to follow attacks. Let's go to the back of the peloton. Huh? You're dumb. Okay. Alright, lovely. We hear 20 people. I'm not gonna work. as if I'm gonna work. Just follow attacks and that should be that. Yeah? Because they could go all the way. I probably wouldn't go all the way though, because, you know, I'm not a mountain rider, so I'm probably not going to make it too far. But, hey, you never know. Maybe if I just play it, well, who knows? Anything's possible. I'm not sure who's up here though. That's the question. There's probably a lot. I mean, Bruno's up here. Okay. Yeah, probably not going to make it all the way, am I? But, hey, it's worth a try. I might just have more stamina than everyone. Who knows? Give me a sprint. Oh. Okay. Just get to the front a little bit then. Who's gonna try and go for it? Anyone? Probably someone, I suppose. Someone's gonna try and go for it. Oh, they are. They're going for it. They're going for it. And your boy is following. I'm following. But I'm not. What is this guy good at, though? What is this guy honestly good at? Because he can't sprint. He's not good in the mountains. What is he good at? I don't even know. But somehow he has the green jersey and Vulcan jersey, though. That's impressive. Okay, we good. We here though, we here. And they're starting to pace up now. Okay, great. I'm gonna start to have sprint. What? I'm gonna start to have to sprint. I can't speak. Okay. I'm gonna start sprinting. That's what I was supposed to say. Because I can't keep up with our pace. So this should be fun, shouldn't it? It should be lots of fun. Lots of fun. I miss being the guy who could just pace and then everyone would sprint. But this dude cannot do that. This dude cannot do that. It's not in his arsenal. It's really not. He ain't got that pace. Okay, we keep going. Decent. We're still here. So far, we're still here. I'm not sure if we're going to make all the way, to be honest. Up this climb is what I'm trying to say. Not all the way, but like, just up this climb. Blue gel, I'm gonna use blue gel. Oh yeah, I'm still falling behind. Great stuff. Okay. Okay, I'm still just trying to survive. I'm not gonna survive. I'm not. People are starting to fall behind. Yeah, I'm gonna fall behind too. Yeah, no. That's a big fat nope. I knew as soon as they came to the actual mountains, he wasn't going to have stand a chance, was he?
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
But at least he's going to be up there in the competitivity classification. Yeah. That's great, isn't it? That's great indeed. Okay, we good down here in the peloton now? Everything's pretty right. They're pacing, but it's alright. It's Pogacar's team's pacing, so. I think we should be good, though. We should be just fine. 1 kilometer left. Just keep this pace. No need to start sprinting. No need for none of that. Just relax. Yeah, relax. Don't get caught behind him. La, okay. Because people are starting to blow up now, I see. Oh, Sam Bennett. Oh, no. He fell behind her. Just keep going up. Don't get caught behind them blowing up. There we go. And they're slowing down now. Lovely. Oh, never mind. They're just pacing a little bit. Last kilometer. Or last meters, I guess. And we good. Rikuchi, a little descent. Right, just a little tiny descent where we can just relax here, I guess. And then onto a category 2 climb. And then a dangerous descent. Oh, oh, cheeky, cheeky. Alright, small category 2 climb here. We'll just have to get over. They're still sprinting though. Still sprinting. And we're just chilling. Just chilling. It's like sort of what we are. Middle of the peloton, I think. A little bit behind, actually. A little bit at the back. Yeah, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Rockless is here too, so don't need to worry about it. Really? No, it's just. Nah. Nah. He's not. He's not. He's fine. He's fine. He's just at the back. He's fine. Don't want to get up behind him. There we go. Or Anaconda for that matter. There we go. Slowly making our way up front here. This is lovely. Do we have anyone taking me? No. Huh. Jungle's done? I guess. I mean, everyone might as well get Blue Jail now, I suppose. So. I'm included. Oh no, we'll just use Hella Fleep here. Oh no, no, actually, no. Let's see if Jungle's get up here, that'd be great. I need to use Hella Fleep later on. Alright, just move so he can get through, please. Yep, there we go. Make space, make space, make space. There we go. God dang it. Can I just... I just want to come in front. Please, boys. Please. Oh, there's another guy drop. Okay. Come on. Come on. Just up in front. Just up in front. Just up in front. Nibbly. Sort of escaping, I guess. Okay. Come on, Jungles. Come on. Where are you? Where are you? I'm waiting for you. We ain't got all the time in the world. Come on. There we go. Exactly. Exactly. Let's go. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what you need to do. That's what you gotta do. And then it's time for me to pace a little bit, right? There we go. And we pace. And we pace. And we pace. Okay. 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 So we are in front for the descent. That's exactly where we want to be. Up in front here. Lovely. Let's go. And it's time to escape. Hopefully. Okay, maybe not. It's only 3%. Well then. In a little bit though, we can escape, I think. Ah, oh, here starts the dangerous descent. Okay, let's see if we can escape a little bit then, shall we? You said there was no point taking risks so far from finish? Well, let's see about that, shall we? Let's see about that. Because I feel like there's a point in doing that. Okay, maybe if I can just get... If people can stop bumping into me so I can actually get a good turn, lovely. That'd be great. Because then I can actually escape. Sort of, anyway. Yeah, see, there we go. There we go, almost got up to the slot. There we go. There we go. See, escape. It's like that. Don't even gotta do nothing. Don't even gotta sprint. Don't gotta waste no stamina. Don't gotta do nothing. Just pure skill. Yeah, pure skill. And got up to the slot here. Let's go, Kavaina. What's up? What's up, my dude? What's up? We go. We move, we move, we move. Oh, yes. Okay. We good. We good. Everything's fine. Yeah, everything's fine. Just keep going. You don't want to take the lead now? You don't want to go on up 10%? No? Okay, well, that's fortunate. It's fortunate. I'll just escape from you too then. Simple. Boop. And pace it. How far much left? Okay, we're almost all the way down now, I guess, so. Other than that, I'll tell Kavanya to pace a little bit, and I'll just be in this little group here, yeah? Just go on into my center, and I'll just stay here. Exactly, there we go. Mm-hmm. This is a good position to be in, because I'm back here, no wind, no nothing. And they're going to be wasting their stamina, and they're probably going to be sprinting a lot. So this is actually a good position to be in, to be honest. Go on, Kavanya, go on. Keep going. It's perfect, because, bro, there's absolutely no wind. No wind, no nothing. I'm just chilling. I'm just out here living life. Yeah? I'm just out here living. And they're going to have to try and catch me. So, oh, already, really? Oh. Never mind. I thought it would take a bit longer, at least. Now that Kavanya was going 110%, but I guess not. I suppose not. But we're still looking right, so everything's good. Everything's fine. We're just sitting here at the front of Peloton pretty much, just keeping the pace slow. Is it a narrow road? It's not a narrow road. Starting to up the pace now, I think, though. Okay, let's get ready for that then. Stay near the front, I suppose. Oh, or it is 90? 100? Okay. Okay, we good, we good, we good. No, we good. Almost at the top. Almost at the top. Everything should be fine, I think. Yeah, we good, we good. Almost there. Almost there. Little descent and we good. Still 7 to 8 people left, so still quite a lot of people left in Peloton, to be honest. Not sure if much is going to happen then on the final climb. I mean, I might try and do something, but I'm not sure if... I mean, we probably can't catch the breakaway, can we? So, there was no bonus seconds there, unfortunately. But, yeah, I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. Okay. Damn, bro. We're ready, though. We're ready. We're going to get in front, I think, at this point in time. I think it's time to get in front, boys. I think it's time to get in front, yeah? Let's go. Let's go. We out here. Yeah? We out here. Oh, near the front. Oh, Carlin, it's not that great. Blue gel, there we go. Okay. If I'm just in here, then I'm good. As long as it gets... When it gets to the red percentages, I'm going to start pacing. We're gonna start pacing here, yeah? Like 110% type thing. So be ready for that. Be ready for that. Is that a full song there? I think it's probably a full song. Slowly making out their way up here though, I guess. I think I'm gonna use jungles for that, I think. and just a bit. I hate being stuck behind these lot. Okay. Yep, just move a little bit further up. There we go. Okay, a little bit of that. And okay, jungle's short, 110%, yeah? 110, let's go. Let's go. Time to pace. Time for some actual pace. For some actual pace. Yeah? Let's go. Okay. So I'd like to see, I'd like to see that. Let's go. He's escaping. God, you're not supposed to escape, dang it. I know you're going fast, but you're not supposed to escape. And you try again. Okay, you try again. Just don't escape this time. Okay. Let's go. You don't want to follow him, is that it? Because if that's it, then I'm just going to go up there myself. Okay, we like this, Come on, that's done. You're there protecting Philippe. Okay. He's gonna go on a bit too, I think. Okay, keep moving. Love the pace. Love the pace. 3.3 kilometers left. Oh, okay, I'll fleet protect me instead, yeah? Did I tell him to protect me? I'm not sure. I did, okay, cool. Not supposed to escape. You're not supposed to escape, dang it. What are you supposed to do? going too fast. Boy. Wait. You're going too fast. Just keep up. Uh-huh. Get red chill when you're done with that. Okay, I'll wait for you. Get red chill, go 100%, I guess. Then we're done with that. Do me and Alfie just try and go for it? You might just try and go for it now, actually. You know what? Yeah, screw it. Let's go, Alfie. Let's go. Come on. Please. Okay. Maybe not. Maybe we just go. We're going this way. Yeah, we're going this way. Oh, that way. Cool. We're going this way. Let's go. And then, out of nowhere, if you could. Would be so kind to get in front. we attack. Yeah, let's go.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
Let's go. We move, we move, we move, we move. We move. Yellow jersey attack, that's what we do. That's how we play. That's what we do. Let's go. And protect me. And get blue gel. Actually, I guess you're gonna go 100% to get blue gel, so. Yeah. I'll get, I'll try and get blue gel as well. There you go.
I'll make a big on the relay.
Go, okay. We caught a couple people, I think. I think we caught a couple people. That's good, that's good, that's good. They're not sure what to do. Not sure what to do at this point. Just lovely. Okay. Get red gel as well then.
A teammate has just been dropped.
Don't care. It's all good, it's all good, it's all good. Your ritual is fine now. Almost.
Okay, I'll consume a-
and boom. Okay. Protect me. And we go. We move. Let's go. Let's go. Last kilometer here. Last kilometer. Come on, come on, come on.
We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot.
Please, we just... They're still keeping up though, they're still keeping up, unfortunately. They're still all keeping up. God dang it. Only got 10 seconds. 10 seconds. It's not a lot, that. It's not a lot. Is there a descent? There's a, is that, I'm not sure if it's a descent though. Is it really a descent? I'm not sure if you can call it that. I guess it sort of is. Need a little bit more than minus 4 though. Minus 3 perhaps. Okay, we got a turn here. Going to sleep. Get in front, get in front, get in front. Get in front. Yep, didn't get up here, dang it. Bro, please get in front of me. Come on, Jesus. It's going to blow up, I think, though, to be fair. Yep, pretty much, okay. Let's move then. It's a rest day tomorrow, so I'm just gonna... That's why I'm doing this, yeah? Because I know that I'm gonna get my stamina back anyways, so might as well do something with it. And I'm not gonna lose time because of this. I highly doubt that because it's flat afterwards, so... It's all been calculated, yeah? Don't worry about it. It's all been calculated. Okay. Just need a little bit more downhill, to be honest. It's not really enough, this. There's some more afterwards, in a bit, okay, okay, in a bit. Still trying to catch me though, still trying to catch me. 40 seconds to rock the Ruckless group, okay. 13 kilometers, I don't think it's going to go all the way, but hey, it's worth a try, innit, it's worth a try. Wait, Ruckless is getting left behind, really? Okay, let's go then. That is good indeed. We are indeed. But your boy is escaping here. Ooh, da, barely. Barely. Yeah, I'm not sure. It's probably too far to go on some other way, but I think I could at least try and do something. If I can do a little bit of this. A little bit of magic. Yeah. Okay, don't think they really want to anyway, so it's fine. And then 55 to them though. I'm probably not gonna catch him though, to be honest, let's be honest. I know. I've been known. Okay, we good so far, we good. Got a turn here though. And okay. Okay, we almost got a minute. Almost got a minute. 7 kilometers. I'm going to see if I can just keep 100% all the way. I'm not sure if it's possible though. It actually might be. I'm going to try and do this actually. Or am I? I'm not sure if that's a good idea. They're catching me, aren't they? They're just back there. I'm going to have to try and do this. This pace. Ah. 5 kilometers. Ruckless trying to escape. They're all attacking all the time. They're all attacking. I can't make all the way like this. Do I just slow down then? don't know, bro. I don't know. If you play 8 kilometers, I'm just gonna stick to it. Screw it, I'm just gonna stick to it. I'm sticking to it here, I think. Even though my stamina is telling me to stop at this point. Bonk, it's just up there, 1 kilometer. It's just up there. Just up there, 20 seconds. Come on, just stop riding, boys. Just stop riding. Yeah, just stop riding. Do me a favor and just stop riding. 20 seconds. Oh, they're catching up now. Oh, they're catching up. Okay. But now this, anyway. This starts actually not look good, does it? I think I might lose like 10 seconds here. It's definitely a possibility. Definitely a possibility. It's also possible that I'm actually going to make it before them, but I don't think that's going to happen, because they're going to start sprinting now. Dang it, dang it, dang it. I'm going to finish in the same group as them. Yeah, okay. Well, I finished before, I guess, a couple of people, but don't even matter. I don't think. Was it Pogacar, maybe? I'm not sure. Wasn't Roglic, though, so. Well, we ended up finishing, what? 13th, so in the same group as Nibali, Geraint Thomas, Bernal, and Roglic as well, Fuglsang. Then gained time Woods, Lopez, Pogacar, Landa, and a lot of people. So, yeah, I mean, at least I tried it, right? It was close. It was close to gain just a couple seconds. So it was worth it, in my opinion. It was worth it, because I'm going to get all my stamina back anyways. So, I didn't lose anything, did I? Perfect. Still, this still looks pretty much the same. This one's not looking actually that great. That's looking pretty alright, though. This two, this two, this two. Okay. Full stamina? Let's go. Okay. Not bad. Next stage, though. Is it a flat stage again? I can't remember. It's maybe a hill stage. It's a flat stage. It's rather flat. It's rather flat. That, yeah. Let's put that. Definition of a flat stage, this. Definition of a flat stage. For sure. But that is going to be next time. So if you enjoy, of course, don't forget to leave a like and see you all next time with stage number 10. See you later. Take care. And now, bye.